Get to work, you lazy shit!
Big
shit.
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Just earned you another slap on the nose, boy!
My heirlooms! Leave them at least! Yes! Run! Run!
Centered palms, 16 gold teeth, 1 purple.
Surprise, Delta!
Yes, I know. Surprise!
Amateur! This'll never belong! You gotta be kidding! Shit!
names may be unkind, but did you have to take our name? Drop that at once. It's priceless.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?